Hi, welcome to people that's just here, and today I'm doing an eating challenge. My first video on eating. I'll sleep. Just put my hood up. Just in case. Ah! Right, let's do this. It's too hot outside. Why am I doing this? So today I'm doing a sandwich challenge, and apparently this is one of my favourite. Is that butter? I do not know if that's butter or not, but it looks big. There's chili, broccoli. There's chili, there's broccoli. Oh, why do I keep saying broccoli? There's chili, there's spinach, there's pickles. Is that butter? And there's a bit of barbecue sauce in there. And there's another one, but I'm not gonna eat that for the video. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. This may sound weird, but this is my favorite sandwich. 3, 2, 1. There you go. I hope you took the chilies out. The seeds of the chilies. I did not know why, but look at that. I know it seems gross, but actually it's pretty good. Sorry. What is going on? It's pretty good. Got a bit of spinach there. That was actually quite nice. You know what? Let's get some of this in. And apparently this is called fizzy sherbet. Look at that. Wait, hang on, is that popping candy? Oh no. Oh, you open it like that. Oh, it's like, it's a spray thing. It's a spray thing where you could open it up and it makes it into two. Oh look, there's popping candy. If that's even what you call it, let's put that up there. And how you open this. So it's like spray thing, what you put in your mouth. Then you put that in, or do you put this on first and then you spray it? I don't know what to do. But I think you put this in first, and then you just spray it in your mouth. Oh! Can I open? Oh, look at that, it's a bit red. Alright, let's find out what this mysterious thing is. Find out what this thing is. I feel like a weird person. Just like pulling it out. Okay, get a spray. I might not. That was terrible. It is good, but terrible. It's back on. Let's actually put it back on. Oh, got the lid back on. There we go. So, I Oh god, no, no. Let's get. You know what? Let's get it. Let's get a Dorito for that. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.